I have a question, guys. Why is Dr. Spike called a two-time? Two-time card champ, no? Oh! That makes sense. I genuinely thought it was because he cheated on his wife, and he was just embracing it. And I was like, that's a bit fucked, but alright. That's what I mean! I was like, bro, why is everyone calling him the two-time? And I only found out about him after he cheated on his wife, and I was like...